Welcome to Electric Reactions. So hope everyone's fucking been good. Hope everyone's had a great week so far. Thursday for us. So why not spend last video for Thursday with a band called The Kasia Strain. Kasia Strain? And JFC. Jesus fucking Christ. I had a couple of requests for these guys and I had to fucking do it. I've heard the name, but I've never really fucking listened to him. Again, in my own ignorance, I never really fucking jumped out there and listened to him, but I'm gonna do it now. So it's gonna be fucking all good. So it'll be okay. So let's do this fucking stuff. This is The Kasia Strain and Jesus fucking Christ. Pretty brutal. Loved it. Like I said, I've heard the name before, but I've never jumped into it. But that was fucking cool. Very fucking brutal. Jugga-jugga-m, jugga-jugga-m. Fucking love that. Loved his vocals. It's what they call a pig squeal. Does he have like almost a pig squeal going on? Maybe you guys can show me what a fucking pig squeal is. But yeah, very fucking genty, fucking sludge, fucking brutal. Loved it. Fucking unreal. I don't know where I've been. I don't know why I've never fucking listened to anything for these guys before. Because that was pretty fucking brutal. It was pretty fucking intense. Kind of dug that all the way through. I think in my mind, some weird reason, I had a feeling that the Akasha strain was like a fucking, I don't know, you guys are gonna fucking call me a wanker. I thought they were like a fucking, I don't know, like a Limp Bizkit. I thought it was kind of like that. Fuck, how wrong was I? That was fucking cool. Totally fucking wrong. But thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for sitting with me. Tomorrow, Musician Friday. Can't wait. Be sure to check that out tomorrow. There's got to be some cool shit happening tomorrow. Until then, have a fucking good rest of the day. And we'll see you tomorrow.